Mark Crazy Horse Bourneville is 9 kilos lighter than his opponent Lindsey Raki, and they're very similar in height and age. Bourneville loves to box. In the 2001 event, he came out fast and furious against former All Black Steve McDowell, and he didn't stop until the ref intervened.
And they stopped the fight. It's all over.
Two was Inga the Winger, and again Bourneville went to work in a battle many insist was the fight of the night.
He lands right of his own, that's a slip.
Winger now, because it's going to be the tide factor.
So the problem was always going to be fighting someone fearless or foolish enough to take him on.
Look at that, the horse and the man. Have you seen anything like this in your amazing body?
it's very amateur in boxing, but you can't ask for more than 2 minutes. I always thought that they didn't make professional boxing 2 minutes. So you get action like this all the time. This is very, very raw. 45, I think it was, for Rugby. So Bourneville is going to win this, I'm sure, all of judges' scorecard, including the public.
Well, I think the crazy horse is certainly going to win it. As good as he got, he gave us 3 6.